That's right, Michaela. Here I am again with Ashley Vargas, who's the host of the pre-show at the Circus. And she was just telling us that some of the unicyclists are going to be out at the pre-show and entertaining the kids. Tell us a little bit about that.
They will. They come out with their jump ropes, and we invite the kids to do double dutch with us and also just a regular jump rope. So it's a nice 5 minutes where they can be with the KCT, the King Charles troupe. They get to try and jump rope. But then during the show, they come out on their unicycles and they play a full-on basketball game.
And they, we were talking earlier with Kip, and he was saying it was an unimaginable
basketball game. Oh, it's incredible. It is incredible because, you know, like, I like sports. I'm a big fan of basketball, but to watch them do it on unicycles is absolutely incredible. And then also they come out. There's one guy that rides a giraffe unicycle, which is 7 feet tall. So
wow.
Not only is he on one wheel, he's on a 7-foot unicycle.
And these guys are zooming around. Now they have jump ropes.
I know. They're out of this world. They are. You'll see all this. I mean, they can jump rope, they play basketball, and they ride a unicycle. What else could you ask for?
And when the kids are here at the pre-show, they're able to try, not on the unicycle, but they're able to try the jump rope,
they can
right?
jump rope with these guys, and they can kind of give them some pointers and things to do to make them better. But right after the King Charles troop, after their basketball game, we have our tigers that come out. And it's presented by a man named Tabayera. He's from Chile. And we have the largest display of tigers. It's 18 tigers in the ring at one time.
Wow.
Yeah, it's the largest display in the entire world.
So. That is unimaginable, I think, as well. And I mean, it seems like it's just nonstop. Like these guys, they haven't stopped since we got on air. They keep going, and then the tigers come out. What else are we going to see
Everything.
At the circus?
We're full of energy. We have, you know, the steel wheel vortex. Like I said before, we have the human cannonball, the high wire troop. We have the funniest clowns on the planet, and they're constantly doing, you know, really adventurous and athletic maneuvers.
There's just so much going on. And how hard is it for these guys to do this?
Well, a lot of them have been doing it their whole lives. Like, I think Kip has been doing it since he was 15. A lot of these guys, it's kind of like, you know, riding a unicycle comes natural to them, basically. It's like when I was riding a bicycle, they're riding a unicycle. So everyone works in their craft throughout their entire lives, and people have been doing it for a very, very long time.
Right, and they're just incorporating other sports into it. So it's a lot of fun. Everybody should come on down to the circus. It's at the Dunkin' Donuts Center. Yep. And back to you.